Let us all give a warm welcome to our esteemed director.